Exponent is even, therefore, like this, eliminate minus 1 multiply 2 times 1, 2, 5 multiply 2 times 1, 2, 1, 25, okay, finish it.